no shape to wrestle. And I know, you're tougher than me, blah, 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 the whole thing. I admit that, that's fine. I don't have to be number one, Bret. I don't obsess like you do. I do this because I like it. You do it because in your mind, Mark Man, you really think all of this is yours. Now, what you need to understand is that every time they reach into their pocket and pay money to watch you, me, or anybody else, they have the right to cheer or boo anybody they want. Now, hey, you don't have to tell me, they're cheering me now, but they booed me before. But you didn't see me get all bent out of shape about it. You want to know why, Bret? It's because in this country, we have something that's called the First Amendment. And that amendment allows us to live our lives the way we see fit, as long as it is causing harm to no one. If that guy there wants to stick a belly button piercing through his navel, he can do it whether you like it or not.
It's called freedom of expression.
If that girl over there chooses to go out with someone that you don't approve of, tough is sitting in a guinea, but she's gonna do it. Now, I don't wanna get on my high and mighty roller coaster here, Bret, but you, my friend, have gotta look at this. I'm in no shape to go. But if you want to go, what the hell? Let's go now.
Oh, don't tell me. Bret Hart and Shawn Michaels is in no condition. He is in no condition whatsoever tonight. Because he's got more guts than brains.
You know something?
Right.
We've got a saying in the United States of America. And it's called America. Love it or leave it.
Shawn Michaels, boy toy, I think you should go back to the dressing room. Just get the hell out of my face.
You know me, Bret. I'm not real good with authority. By the way, how'd you know I was in that girly magazine? You couldn't help yourself, could you? You had to flip through the pages just a little bit.